Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Hand on the Hip. I know it's been a while, but trust me, I'm trying. So today I thought of shooting a skincare video for you guys. I know I've been pretty lousy with my skincare lately. The tan from Bali has still not gone, but I'm hoping I get back on track with time. And my skin has definitely improved in the last couple of months. If you've been following me on Instagram, you'll know that I've been struggling to get rid of acne from my face. But so far, I think I've done a pretty good job. I mean, it's almost gone. Like, I still have a little bit of marks left, but overall, it's been going good. So I thought I should get back in the game and try to experiment with more skincare products, because there are so many cool products available in the market these days, and I couldn't wait to get my hands on this new brand called Crisp Cosmetics, which is a New Zealand based brand. They're completely vegan, cruelty free, they use only natural products and so on, and they sent me three really cool products to review, which I cannot wait to try today for you guys. So without wasting more time, let's get started. The first product that I want to talk about is the Tea Tree Face Cleanser for oily and acne skin. It's got vitamin C and vitamin E in it. This is what it looks like. I absolutely adore the packaging of these products. I can't wait to show you the other products because their packaging is way more cooler than this one. So since it's got tea tree oil in it, I am not at all apprehensive about using this, because tea tree has anti-inflammatory properties and it's really great for the kind of acne that I have had in the last few months. So let me just show you what the consistency of the product looks like. So here's how thick and creamy the product actually is. I am a huge fan of face washes that are very like foamy and lathery, rather than the ones that don't form any lather. So I'm just gonna wash my face with this and be right back and show you what my face looks like after I wash it with this. So the directions on the tube say that you need to apply twice daily to wet skin and massage in a circular motion for 30 seconds. And that's what I'm trying to do right now. All clean. Now let's move on to the next product, which is the vitamin C and vitamin E eye cream. If you look at the packaging, you'll definitely think that this is a really luxurious high-end product, but trust me, it's really affordable. But let's take a moment to adore the packaging. Anyway, so off late, I haven't really been sleeping well, or I've been sleeping way too much, as a result of which I have ended up with panda eyes. So this product could not have reached me at a better time. I'm gonna try this on for you guys. So eye creams are not really necessary when you take care of your skin, but if you have it in your skincare routine, it's good. Trust me, it's really, really essential, especially when you have such dull looking eyes and, you know, when you don't get enough sleep like me. This is what the product looks like. It's quite creamy, just like the face wash. I'm just gonna dab a little bit under my eye and gently rub it around my eye. And trust me, it's really soothing. I can already feel more fresh and more awake. So it's really good. A big thumbs up for this product from my side. The final product that they sent me is the retinol moisturizer. Sydney weather is really harsh on your skin, or any winter weather is really harsh on your skin, and winter skincare is really important. So a moisturizer is a must during winter, and this particular moisturizer contains aloe vera, organic sunflower oil, palm oil, and a whole bunch of other products that seems to be really good for your skin. So I'm just gonna try this on and show you what the product looks like. Again, like most of their products, it's quite thick and creamy. I'm just gonna take a little bit off the lid and put tiny dots all over my face. Now I'm gonna gently wipe it all over my face, rub it all over my face. So I can already feel the difference. It's hardly been a few seconds since I applied all these products onto my skin. The best part about these products is that you can incorporate them in your nighttime skincare routine or your daytime skincare routine. Overall, it's really good for the skin. I haven't been the one to experiment with a lot of products off late, but I thought this would be perfect for my kind of skin. I have really oily skin and I get acne very easily. So that's why I decided to collaborate with this brand and try these products out for you. You should definitely check out their website. They have a bunch of really cool products that you would be interested in. And yeah, that's about it. I would rate this brand easily a 4 on 5. I absolutely love these products and swear by it. So go and get yours right away. So if you like this video, make sure you give it a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel and comment below. I'll see you soon. Until next time, bye.